Should we go for the like Google? What does it say? No one there? The exponential distribution also it simulate or is used for the time to process an action, let's say. Okay, how long it takes time to process some service, somewhat
service,
and fx is lambda e minus lambda x.
Yeah.
Is it right? So at lambda equal at x equal 0, it comes like this. Okay. How do we check that this is a density function? Mukhtar, how do we check this is a density function?
The area
is equal to 1. Be careful. So the area minus infinity to infinity lambda e minus lambda x dx equal what?
Sorry. 1.
Equal what?
1.
But this is defined at x greater than 0. Yeah. So what is this? Help me. Equal lambda
0
to infinity e minus lambda x dx. It's equal what? Are you helping me? E minus lambda x, okay, over what? Minus lambda from what? Am I right or not?
Yeah, I mean.
Huh? Yeah, of course. This for this, at infinity is 0, minus, at 0 is minus 1, equal 1. Is that clear? Now, if we ask you, what's the probability that x is between 3 and 5? You integrate this, which is not like the normal that where you have to use the z table. Here, what do you do? You just integrate. You just what?
Integrate.
Is that clear?
Where is this distribution useful?
It's useful for service time.
Processing.
So, service process.
My culture.
Yeah. So, a lot of services, default of poisson. You just have to fix it. You don't have this lambda. We will show you how to find lambda. Few minutes. That means, give me the data. I will check if it is Poisson, whether it's normal, whether what, whether it's exponential, whether it's a Weibull. Have you used Weibull? Or Weibull? Have you done the reliability analysis?
No.
You did. For asset management. For those today who have done asset management, we use this distribution.
اشرح لي اخر واحد
قال اوكي جايز